So in this video, I'm going to talk about what is keyword. In this video, we will learn what is the meaning of keyword and what are the terms we can call keywords. Hello friends, I'm Shivani Goyal. Welcome in WsCube Tech. So let's start with the definition of keyword. What the keyword is. So keyword are the words, phrases that people use when searching for the information. Okay, when any people search any information on the Google, so they can use a particular term known as keyword. By adding keyword in your content, you increase your chances of appearing in the search result for those terms. If any user enter a particular search term here, then you can see several results appear here. Okay, so with the help of using this particular term in your content, there is a chances of increasing high. There is a chances that your website is increasing on Google search engine result page. So it makes it easier for the search engine to know about your content. Example of the keyword is running tip, running shoes for women, women running shoes. These all are the keywords here. Keyword are the search term that a website owner or your SEO professional will use to optimize a website in the hope of ranking at the top of the Google search results for the specific keywords. So what are keyword here? These are that particular phrase that user enter in your search engine so that they can get their information. For finding their information, they use a particular term which is a keyword here. Corresponding to this particular keyword, they can get so many results available on the search page. And just to rank your website in that result on the Google search engine result page, our SEO professionals or the website owners use that particular keyword. Next, keyword use on the web. We have two different ways to use keyword in your web. One is your search engine search term and next is your web pages description term. In case of search engine search term, whenever you search for something using a search engine, you type a keyword that tells the search engine what to search for. For example, searching for used car, you may enter used cars as a keyword here. Okay, so many search engines also support your boolean operator that can be used along with the keyword to further refine the search. For example, if you may search for Apple and computer not proof, it means when you are entering Apple in computers, in that case search engine will not show you result of Apple as a fruit. In that case, search engine understand that this Apple is a company here. Next we have web page description term. In case of web page description term, keywords can also describe the content of a web page using the keyword meta tag. The tag is placed in the head section of the web page HTML. If you are using WordPress, in that case, you can also use your theme editor. In your theme editor, you have header.php option. There you can add that, or you can also insert plugin that is header and footer here just to paste that particular tag. Okay, and contain the words that describe the content of the web page. So the purpose of the keywords matter tag is to help search engines identify and organize web pages. Okay, now the question is, why keywords important? Why we use that keyword in our website? For an online business, keywords are your strategy, because with the help of keywords you can see your website strength and the area where they excel over their competitors. Okay, so by your keywords position, we are able to understand what their website is about and what product they are marketing online. Okay, so this is the importance of keyword here. So this is just a brief introduction about keyword. In our upcoming video, we will discuss more about keywords. So thank you so much for watching this video.